and I've seen it done before, so we will be using this in the future. So for this, it's very important that we set up security surrounding the compound. Typically, you want to do this with a platoon is the best best size to do this with. You want to have a whole squad outside the compound setting up security, making sure nobody comes in or out of the compound. You want to have guys in all corners and all entrances is the ideal position for this. However, obviously, most of the time we're operating in squads in a mount environment, so we won't always have that. So what we do for this is we have one team set up security on the outside on all the corners. So we basically have one guy per corner watching the entrances and then watching the surrounding area. And then the two other teams will push into the compound at different entry points. When we enter a compound according to Nock, you are free to fire on anyone that has a weapon. If there's a VIP inside of a building or something like that, you want to, especially if we're heading to this compound to find that VIP, the best case is that you capture that guy. We use no grenades on a cordon and knock. It's all flashbangs. That way you don't kill any civilians that might be inside, or obviously that VIP. And then hopefully we can also capture some other personnel as well. So let's kind of set up a little bit on a
User in your channel
on this
timed
position here.
out.
So let me get Alpha team.
Yeah.
How many guys do you have, Alpha? Four guys?
Four times.
Okay. So let me get Stuart, come here.
Yeah.
This is kind of an awkward compound. It's gonna be
Microphone
really hard to do with
activated.
only a squad. We'll try to do make do here. Stuart, why don't you sit right here? You know what you're
It's
doing here,
falling.
so.
Yeah.
User entered your
Who
channel.
else do I have here? Nap, right? Nap, follow me.
Not Moser and Lamb.
Lamb and Moser, go ahead and follow me as well. Nap, why don't you sit right here? So you'll be in charge of the surrounding area behind you, as well as this opening right here. And if you want, you can kind of cheat around a little bit. If you like, you'd have a better, a better position, kind of along this wall, but don't go too far because you want to be able to see around here. Because you'd be kind of almost by yourself. You'll have the guy on the other corners kind of covering you, but obviously Stuart is at an angle, so he won't be able to cover you at all. So you're kind of on your own here. So you gotta be on the fucking ball. Yep.
There's a good view up here.
Because this is just for the setup, for the breach. Obviously, the inside is
If you
going
guys
to be
can't
covered.
hear Sergeant Page,
Once we
you should move.
capture it, we'll kind of collapse inside a little bit.
I can hear him just fine.
So follow.
Alright, yeah, might as well move up, everybody. Let's go.
Alright, Lamb, I'll park you here. You're in charge of this opening right here. If you want to also cheat around a little bit, because you also have another one past this, there's a gate right here.
That
This is
was
a
not
really
a good
shitty
idea.
spot, I know. You're gonna kind of make do.
Stevenson?
Actually,
Yeah.
nope, this is not
So,
an entry
just saw
point.
User
that.
joined your
Just
channel.
Your only
Good.
opening is this gate right here. But I'd clear this out first just to make sure nobody's in there. Alright, and then Moser, I'll set you over here.
It is an M16.
It is, don't worry. Yeah, I know. I
Don't
had
worry
trouble
about
fucking
me.
Don't worry
Yeah.
about schmuck.
This is a really shitty position. But in theory, there'd be a non-fucked up wall right here in one of the corners.
I just sit tight till he gets back.
Up there and guard any openings. Make sure nobody comes in and out of it. Good to go?
User disconnected from your channel.
You'll usually still
Yep.
be with me, and then we'll breach into them. Oh, there is? Is he? Oh, shit. Okay. If he's not, I'll attach him to my teams. Alright,
Oh,
guys,
he's
let's bring
back.
it back where we were before, gents.
Let's go back to where we were.
What up?
Alright, guys. So what I did here is I set these guys around the compound, kind of in a little 360 surrounding it. It's really shitty, especially this compound, because there's curves in it. You won't be able to see the guy that is in the other corner, so you can't cover each other very well. So it's really important that the guys that breach the compound do it quickly and efficiently, so we can pull these guys inside the compound and get more of an internal security. Because they're really exposed sitting outside like this, right? And their main objective is to make sure nobody comes in or out. If anybody comes out of the compound, their objective is to go and detain that guy. Whether it's a civilian, somebody with a gun, what have you. That's your objective. And then you want to deter anybody from coming inside. Alright, so when you're doing this kind of a breach, it's best to push in from two or three different positions. That way you kind of get a little... that way you cover a lot of the exits that the enemy could use to push out any VIPs or anything like that. So what we'll do here is we'll have Bravo team. You'll set up on this door. And then Charlie team, there's a gate on the other side of the compound right over there where Lamb is. Go ahead and follow around the compound and set up on that.
All right, head to the gate east side compound.
Alpha, get set back up.
Are you
someone?
Right here?
Yeah, Biggs.
Yeah, Alpha, go ahead and set back up.
User disconnected from your channel.
Like, get set up on this here. You want us to do page?
And then you, there's an opening. Hold on, wait one.
User joined your channel.
I'm ready now.
There's actually an opening right by Nap here, around this corner. Why don't you set up on that?
Nah. Over here? Alpha's
yep.
Eyes on. Hey, red team, go across the opening.
Better yet, Biggs.
Yeah?
I want you to set your team on...
User left your channel.
The southeast side of this compound on both corners.
User joined your channel.
And then Alpha, I want you to set up on the north...
Follow me.
The northern end of the compound, northeast, on both of those corners. That way you can have two guys in each corner.
When we reach, we're gonna head follow the southern wall.
Yeah. Where does he want us to look?
Big, where do you want blue team looking?
A4, so go left.
Just patrol 360.
Okay, you cover that.
Mainly west and east, though.
Okay. Really we're set to reach.
West and east. Okay, I just watch northeast, I'll watch east from the bottom.
Right. You get west. No,
that'll be Rose, Charlie, we're reaching town now. We're... Go ahead, that's all we
Blue has no eyes west from here.
I see a civilian inside.
Jackson on me.
You can follow them with
the shack is clear.
Skip this house, Ethel.
Okay, where to?
Keep heading around the compound.
Crossing your fire.
Then it crossing.
Crossing.
Solid copy. So what we're gonna do here?
Put him up against this wall. Hey, keep an eye on that guy.
Yeah, kind of
gotcha. Thing.
Right, let's head outside.
So I mentioned a quick two is one of you is watching down the wall and the other one is watching the other person's back. So you get a full 360 with two people.
Down the wall is it towards you? Or no?
Nah, you want to have one person cover the open sector and then the other person cover that person's back. Because communally we'll cover this entire area. But like Ben's watching down southwest, I'm watching up northeast, so I'm covering him. And then you would watch down southwest and Moser would cover up northeast.
guys. Alright, red team, this is Bix. Me and Jackson will take your position. Move into the compound area and secure. Search for civilians and bring them back to this two-story building.
I hate it. Let's go ahead and
Avengers. Alright, belay last, we're all collapsing inside the compound. All teams, let's go.
Like, should we bring in these civilians?
Negative. In fact, yes. Bring.
You wanna take them one at a time?
Yeah. Okay. You cover, I'll carry.
Okay.
I really hope everyone gets it fixed.
Moving through.
Maddie, did you say that?
Faulkner's fallen.
Yeah, this is a, I didn't even know
they're forming a school circle. What the fuck? Come into this compound.
So that's a really weird one.
It's just a weird city.
Yeah. So, yeah, this is awkward.
Last one is falling.
Okay.
Compound. But in general, you guys did good. You detained the civilians. But what we're going to do is once we secure this compound, we'll collapse the exterior security inside so they can set up, and then we'll begin searching for intel. We'll question the detainees if they're talking, and we'll hold this compound until we're told to leave. Right. So don't just start leaving the compound. This isn't just a clear and then leave kind of a deal. All right.
Got it.
Any questions about this?
What do we do once we've secured the compound?
Once we secure the compound, depending on what we find, we'll obviously question those detainees. We'll try to find any intel, and then if we find intel, we'll pass it up. If we find, say, an ammo cache, we'll pass up. We need it destroyed, and obviously we'll hold it until someone comes and relieves us.
User in your channel timed out.
All right.
Yep.
User joined your channel.
Excuse me.
So this is for like non-hostile environments that like we come into town and we're just clearing through it, not if we're in a mountain environment where there's, you know, guys with guns everywhere.
So the deal with this is a deliberate, like we know for a fact or we have very good intel there's something inside of a certain compound. So we're heading deliberately for that compound. We're setting up security on it and everything like that. It's not like normal mount that we do where we just roll through every single building.
Okay.
So we're going to capture this compound and then hold it. Alright. Anything else?
Negative.
Alright, hold on a sec.
Hi.
Hey.
No, Stevenson.
Welcome to the club.
Nice of you to join us, Lulz.
Matusik off comms while Mike taking a piss.
Sorry, carry on, guys, carry on.
Where'd you get those glow stick glasses?
These?
Are they in the box, huh?
Yeah.
Your mother.
They've been in the box forever. Yeah. It's on the list of recruit eyewear.
Before I left for war, she left me with a little something.
Well, it's me and you're gonna have to have a chat.
Aye, aye.
Gave you glasses, all she gave me was crap.
By the way, join the group, Room 1, check tech group.
User joined your channel.
This is kind of how it looked when she gave me the glasses.
Did you not see him get teleported?
Hey, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
You guys can?
You're in global.
Oh, yeah. Shit, sorry.
You need to join the server.
Yeah, I just got here a little late. Could I hop in?
Who is it?
Go for it.
It's Private Bizarro.
Whoa.
Bizarro?
Bizarro is back. Somewhat. I am 1-1 Charlie, yes.
Oh, shit.
That's my boy.
Yeah.
That's my boy. Bitch. I raced him since he was a young boot.
Right, where's Pierce? Break off into five teams.
He's still a boot.
He's around.
Well, he's a PSC now.
Hey, PS over here, mate. Pop, no, you too. Hey, 1-1 on me.
Dude, I got like this cramp in my neck. I don't know what the fuck to do.
Alright, Pierce. Probably Fields, join Pierce. That should be your team,
like when
right,
you
Pierce?
To a certain direction.
Yeah.
Okay, break off.
Which direction?
You got out the team. But form your own group. In fact, I'll leave this group because this is our team. and then Smalls, Stevenson, and then Sarah. Our 2 3-man teams.
Alpha, our net is 111.1.
Don't join me, Stevenson. Join Smalls when he leaves.
Oh, our standard net. Party with Smalls.
One green X.
Join me then.
Yeah.
Ready to check 111.1.
I just left some.
Since you don't have a Sarah yet, join me in.
Alright, Stevenson, I'm late. Part. You want to lead?
Join my fucking
I send that again? Sorry, I was setting up my radio.
There you go, Small.
Sorry. Wait, he just joined
me.
Ready
to check 111.1. Join.
Oh, okay. Charlie.
That hurt you too.
Do we need a Bramia or yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, son.
Alright, Stevenson, you're gonna lead the team?
Get his head back.
Sure, well, yeah, why not? You know what? Fuck it.
Fuck it, dude.
I'll be red one.
Okay, good, bro. You gonna start fucking eating cereal? Is this what's gonna happen?
That was obviously a Doritos bag. You
yeah,
blood.
I know, but hey, he's a fucking chronic Stuart. Cereal eater.
Stuart.
Yeah.
Big Stevenson's gonna lead my team today.
Here, Hetzel, come here.
What is it?
Which freak? 3 or?
No, just 1-1-1.
Good old.
Well, you want 0.3 now. Your
oh,
team.
Yeah, we need to change it.
What do you mean?
When Basara gets in, that's when you really need to use it.
Oh, Basara, congrats on your promotion, by the way.
Said thank you.
Okay, cool.
Private side.
God damn it.
Oh. You gonna do that to me, Bakes? In front of the whole squad?
Oh, you're a corporal. Oh, shit.
Oh, my
God. So, Staff Sergeant Bakes, when are you gonna... You're looking a bit scruffy today.
Yeah, I've been in the field.
Ah, why am I doing this again? It just looks so dumb.
It looks so dumb.
I went ahead and switched to 113 Smalls.
Yo.
Llama Chipmunk.
Yep. Is Freeman here? I see he's on the TeamSpeak channel, but
he's
I like.
He's a role player.
Oh shit, we got role players? Damn.
Oh Jesus Christ, how many X's
really?
Do we need? Hey, Biggs, while we wait, you want to
really
go down with what's going on?
Bro, Mars of War comes out
yeah,
tomorrow.
So,
you're all required to get
yeah,
it because it includes a fucking PT boat.
Improv push ups.
Yeah. You
what
go
are
to
they
it?
Doing?
Yeah. I'm going to go to it. Yeah, you want to grab squad leads, my guy?
I'll do it, my guy.
Alright, Oh wait, I might not fucking be there because of a hurricane.
Live fire exercise very shortly.
Well, rip the fucking hurricane, dicking me down.
Good. Get a hurricane just about every year. What are you worried about?
Acting like you don't like.
Yeah, I know.
Hurricane
I'm not worried about
so.
It. It's just an inconvenience at this point.
Hopefully, Irma 20 feet of water like Houston did, shutting everybody out.
Yeah, I'm like fucking 10 meters above sea level, so we're good.
It's gonna be 200 miles off the coast of the east coast of the U.S. You might
we'll
want to be prepared.
Alright, just put up shutters fucking today,
I mean,
guy.
The Hurricane Irma has just reached, I think, what is it, 200 miles in radius now?
I don't know, I guess with the numbers.
Going on?
Yeah, it's the first
what
hurricane
the
in... What?
There's just... Okay, that's right. I swear, it's like I look
Whoa.
And there's a civilian there, and I look away, and then
That's
I look
Freeman.
Back, and he's gone.
Quick, shoot the lieutenant.
Oh, what you got against LTs, dog?
He's a fake lieutenant. He's a flyboy.
No, oh, you said it, bro, not me.
Rip.
He's my friend, I can say that.
User has started recording.
Thank you.
This is being recorded as evidence. I hope you don't mind.
Who said it, though?
I'm pretty sure I saw your little voice thing blow up.
The lateral something.
I was coughing, okay.
Lateral something. I was on whisper, nobody heard it. Except you. Now it's awkward.
Love like that vertical like, transfer. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, never mind. Hurricane Irma has reached 400 miles in radius.
Oh god, the two cities just kind of too bad.
That's the distance from Jacksonville to Miami.
Apparently this is the fucking National Guard talking about hurricanes.
Fucking pillowtops under their teeth, you know?
No, no.
Hey, Newton.
This is the largest hurricane to hit the U.S.
Doggy legs.
Whoa.
Okay.
Come on,
Paige.
Paige disappeared.
There's no Hurricane Jose. Why? My brother thought the same goddamn thing.
Donut.
I saw it on Reddit. Donut. It must be true.
Beats me.
Yeah.
That's good, bro.
My brother saw it on iFunny. It must be true.
Yeah, whatever. This guy.
Take it
iFunny?
So bad for you.
He's fucking imager, my guy.
Oh, speak of the devil.
He used to be on iFunny, and I almost failed my freshman year, so...
That's
what? Are you in yelling?
I still am.
Now I am.
Bring it in.
Alright. Open your maps. If you look at grid 127147, there's a CP6. That is our checkpoint. The surrounding area we do not have control of, however, it is not in complete control of the enemy. Our op 4 are insurgents for tonight. Our primary objective here is a mix between hearts and minds and making sure there's not a free flow of weapons into the city of Niachori. So that's been kind of a hotbed for insurgency for the past several months. As I said, it's a mixture between friendly and not friendly, so we're not going and busting in every single door. We're here to try to appease the public as much as possible. As I said, also trying to stop a flow of weapons into the city. So we'll push to that checkpoint here in a minute, and I'll give you guys a little bit more of a briefing on what I want. As I said, we're going to be pushing out patrols. I want to push them into the city as much as possible. You kind of do a loop, check things out a little bit, and then head back to the CP.
Got it. Which side do you want 1-1?
I'll show you guys when we get there.
Okay.
We tell wives we need a TP here. Any questions on SOP or anything
candle.
Like that while we sit here?
No, sure. Who is that? Oh.
No, you're red today, Steven.
Hey, make room for the call.
Always blue.
Doesn't actually matter.
There you go.
No, not really.
He's back.
Magic fingers, I told you.
Might have accidentally collided into
someone. Oh, the silver bullet.
What killed me?
You might have collided. There's been something going on with like people colliding into each other and getting knocked out from that. I've had it happen.
You're not you and you're hungry.
Me, my teeth be teleporting one by one. Tell them to respawn me. Or not respawn me, fucking re teleport my guys.
Let's set up and face up east.
That was true.
Whoa.
Thank you. Oh my god.
Oh god.
And so he is fucking.
Hey, it's our informant. Yeah.
It's the plan, boss.
Just teleport.
It'll be Nguyen. Teleport.
Yep.
Teleport.
Just don't
Nguyen's
shoot
group.
The civilians.
Teleport Matuzik's group. Okay, hold
up. Roger.
Nguyen's group. We get
Nguyen. No fun.
Nguyen. Matuzik now.
We'll get 360
for
now.
Who the hell is this guy?
Hey, I'm Got your, you. I'm your attaché.
Teleport.
Teleport Biggs. Biggs's group.
Biggs is here.
Oh, Biggs.
We need my group.
Two of your guys are not here.
All of mine.
Is that you, Stuart?
Yeah.
All I'll tell you who's still there.
But yeah.
Alright. So yeah, we have Private Vizra is still there. And Mitchell is still there.
Is this what the insurgents look like?
Private
Vizra. He's our insurgent. He's our
informant. I'm a freedom fighter!
Who, what was the last, what was the private? Not Mitchell, but the other guy.
Bizarro.
I'm a revolutionary.
Alright, 1-2, kind of look behind you for a second real quick. Look and see what 1-1 is doing.
Oh boy. What
you're
is 1-1 doing?
You're setting up security, guys.
Where's 1-1?
Yeah, we are. I'm just fucking with you.
Exactly, where's 1-1?
Where are they?
Exactly. Look, I'm alive. You can't fucking see them, but they are here.
Alright, I think this is everybody.
Alright, what'd you need, Biggs? Or not Biggs, please.
Oh, I was just a teleport thing. I'm out.
Oh,
I'm done.
Okay. Cool.
Let me know when you're ready.
Have a good one. Be safe.
Bye. Have a beautiful time.
Bye.
Have
a beautiful time. Biggs, bring you guys
over. Where'd he land at?
Alright.
This is the...
Hey Biggs, you got Bizarre.
There you go.
Which one has the saw?
It's Klaps back in.
Alright, Alpha, I'm going to have you hold the checkpoint first. So we're going to hold the northeastern side of the checkpoint. So okay. Follow me.
Sarah. Follow me. Yeah, hold on, I'm working on it.
Alright, all units.
I am on that.
Shit, I love that. Fucking brilliant. But bring it in, we're going to get free.
Okay,
whatever. They couldn't even fucking see you guys. They were like, where's all one?
You going? When?
Doing what we do, man.
Oh my god.
Shit.
How do you... Hold on.
What's up, Bizarro? Steven's leading this one, right?
It's fine.
Say again? Steven's right, leading it. Take all orders from him.
Hold here for now.
Take order from Stevenson?
Yep.
Yeah.
Roger, will do. Hey, Stevenson.
I'll be blue team. You guys can buddy up.
Stevenson, you got a... Hold on.
So, I'm gonna hold the north...
Team management, join red. You're rocking 5.56 mags, right?
A firm, yep.
Alright, roger that.
Are you supposed to follow them or what?
I don't hear that part.
I don't think.
Okay,
let's go.
I'm gonna have one team pushing out patrols. If you wanna rotate your team in at some point to do a patrol, that's fine. Just let me know.
Just walk up all epic and
otherwise
shit.
You can go set up right now.
A firm.
You know it.
Yep. Oh. Alright, Alpha. You can set up right real quick.
Alright, I'm Bakes.
So, Alpha, what we're going to do here is I'm going to have, I always want my team leader questioning the guys, but I want you to designate the guy to push out into the vehicles and have them dismount and talk to them. And then once they're dismounted, you can push out, talk to the guy, and then have your other guy start searching the vehicle and search them. Understood?
My 8.
Makes sense.
Okay.
You heard the man in the bunker.
Bravo team, you're going to be QRF, so I'm going to have you set up security around the compound.
On your morale,
and then if we need you, either if that patrol gets hit or if this checkpoint needs some extra men, they'll call on
anybody
you.
Right?
And we'll rotate you guys out.
Coming up?
Yes, I do.
Alpha Caucus.
I would love some barrier.
Yep, just set up security.
There's room.
Hey, Bizarre, come in on the bunker here.
Wait,
there
one,
we
quick.
Are.
There you go.
Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Problem.
Detain a guy.
The vehicle.
You just reminded me to
we'll put our detainee.
FCO's your sector is between south and west.
We'll put our detainee
this
right
way.
Here.
Faulkner, you're southeast to southwest. Basically, from that construction building to the closest tree line.
Bunker? What? Bearing 340.
No, this is our bunker, man. This is our home.
Lacey, you and
just,
I will take,
just find a spot.
Stand by, let me find a better spot.
Oh, you're good.
I'm gonna push you out for patrol.
Dude, when the car pulls up, just keep eyes on it, okay?
Alright. This one.
This is our bunker, this is our home.
I'm gonna give you some points here.
Keep your eyes
I'm gonna send you to hill 38. That's grid 126, 145.
Yeah, stand next to the HESCO barriers, it's fine.
And then I want you to push south to... What?
Hey, Steph, can you get out the vehicle?
Good deal, man. Glad to hear it.
I'll figure that out.
Okay. I said we could look at the hood.
You can hold right here.
I just look in front of you.
And then...
Sorry.
I guess
See him? See right here? This block.
A range to that construction building is 370
patrol around it.
Meters.
Check for any crazy shit going on.
That electrical box bearing 2190 is 100 meters exactly.
Make sure to glance and keep eyes on.
You good to go? Got the route? Okay.
Ridge southwest is 200 meters.
And let me know when you make it to that block. So I know you made it there safe, right? Alright, go ahead and head out whenever you're ready. Let me send more. Did you say there's another Corman?
Hey, Biggs, we're going.
Oh, okay. Why don't you go with them?
Alright, let me know when you guys are back.
Then get shot.
Alright,
I want you to go with them, so they have a Corman on their patrol. Go ahead and catch up.
Cooper, go ahead. That's good info, man.
Oh, he does? Oh, never mind then. Okay.
Heading the bearing.
Send it.
Falcon, keep an eye on that patrol.
Okay.
This is not a wedge, right?
We're all ACOG.
Yeah, go ahead and just run around and talk about ranges. 1-2, our rotation is going to be...
Yeah, just hold here.
You'll go on patrol, and then you will take up the southwestern portion
something about
of
the
checkpoint.
Yep.
And then after that, the rotation will be you'll go to... the northeastern section, and then after that you'll go to QRF, and then after that you'll go to patrol.
Yep.
If that makes
sense. Bravo, copies.
Right. Take a knee.
1-1 will be pushing out a patrol as soon as ours gets back.
I'll tell you what we're doing in a second, I just gotta write it down so I don't fucking forget it.
Alright, so when you are talking to these civilians inside these vehicles, you need to be polite. Use yes sir, no sir, shit like that. If they start being shitty with you, don't be shitty with them back.
Alright, so the way we're gonna rotate fire teams out is we're starting at QRF, and then we're gonna go on patrol in the town. And then when we come back, we're going to the southwest side. And then we're going to come back to the southeast side and take where Alpha's at. Everybody got that?
Nothing. So, then we will go to RP2. If there's a lot of activity, civilian activity, we won't bother going to RP2. Just go ahead. I think I'm going
to say yes. Affirm.
Copy that.
Copy.
So 1-2, you're actually going to take up... You're going to take up the northeastern side of the checkpoint as soon as our patrol gets back. We'll have one.
Hey, firm.
Well,
all right. Good shit, guys.
Hey, Biggs, is there any chance we can get an
RC? You're going to go on QRF, all right? And then after that, you'll go on patrol. Right?
Yeah. All right, we'll
be synced up then. You'll kind of post yourself wherever you want you guys. We'll set up security, basically. And then if you're called for anything, like if they need some more guys up here on a checkpoint, they'll call you up. Or if they get hit on a patrol, they'll call you up, shit like that, okay?
Lam, do you want company up here?
What's up?
Alright, Smiles, when we move out, we're going to be heading south.
Is there room?
Okay. Going to be a squad column, fire team wedge.
Okay. Just stay down there, McGregor. Not enough room up top.
Not yet. We're just waiting. Not yet. When we do, I'll let you know.
Coming up.
But that's the plan for now.
Alright. Biggs, you need some more guys over here? Or are you good to go?
Okay. Still advising that patrol.
No, they went over the hill.
Copy.
Alright, I'll send another guy over.
Go behind you.
Hey there. Copy. Thank you, sir. You might tell me what you're traveling for?
Smalls, we know you like the homos.
Okay, sir, do you mind if we check your vehicle to make sure you're not carrying anything bad?
I think Stevenson's on.
Alright, thank you, sir.
Say again?
So I think Stevenson's on.
Would you both mind stepping out of the vehicle for me, sir?
Yes.
Are you guys okay on equipment?
Yeah.
Yeah. Parker? Yeah.
Okay, good.
What the fuck is that?
Are you saying you want me to change, Big? Is that what you're saying?
Copy that.
One way, Sarfa.
Got it. Appreciate it, Big. Hey, if anybody needs the arsenal box, we've got one right outside the bunker here.
We've got two TAMs unidentified aircraft moving east to west on our southern flank.
You guys copy?
Hey, yep. 1-2, 1-1,
do
we know what those aircraft
are? Friendly. Good shit, guys, keep your sectors.
There's an arsenal box right out the door here if you need it.
Yeah, you can go ahead and get back to Teddy Reels, sir. Thank you for complying.
Control tab.
Alright guys, we're gonna move and take the barricades out on the road. Is that facing south, Biggs?
Thank you, sir.
Alright, Smalls. Yep, go left there. Bizarre, go right. We're just gonna keep an eye out for anything. Just keep an eye out for anything strange.
Yeah, I got eyes down the road, but can you use somebody on
the south? We have a vehicle stopped, searching left.
I got
we
you,
got
so.
You. We're up in the tower.
Yes, Moj, I've got my AR watching the south.
Okay, thanks.
Whoever's owning the checkpoint, make sure you pass it up with the vehicles for the pass.
Videos.
Yeah.
Civilian vehicle at a 15th MUX. That's not another.
Hey, yes, I'm trying to contact you on the squad.
It's Krill Tenny on vacation.
Try again?
Good job, guys.
negative.
Well, that's your fucking fault, innit?
Charlie team, what's your ETA back to base?
Yeah, just 1 second.
I didn't mean to do that.
Copy.
Nice to see Charlie a half-ass team again.
I haven't healed in a while yet.
Just have to give you guys
occasional shot southwest. Over the hill.
Charlie?
Faulkner, adjust to you, keep eyes on wherever that is. Fuel driven on them.
Fire from the southwest.
Every now and then, just watch northwest as well. Just peek over, see if you see anything.
Roger that, I've got a patrol over there. There is a QRF on the south. Just keep these shit.
Yeah.
Same firm.
Copy.
Alright, we do have a patrol that way, guys. Push to grid 126-144. Don't do any friendly fire.
Support Charlie team.
Guys,
also, they're just
hurry the fuck up.
We have two teams of 1-1 and all of 1-2, so 5 teams. But we have one patrolling, one is a QRF, and then 2 or 3 teams are manning the checkpoint.
Charlie team, what's your status?
You're audible on that, Vic.
Yeah.
Team up there, Smalls.
Took to patrol up this road up to that depot.
Vic, we have a tanker truck like 200 meters down the road to the west. He pulled off to the side and disembarked.
Great one.
Copy, be advised. QRF is pushing to you now.
Yeah, I see that. If you'll just keep eyes on that.
Alright. Just know he got out and he walked away.
Yeah. Send it. Sorry, are you Charlie team usually?
Copy. Bravo team, hold on top of hill 38 at grid 126-145 and cover the patrol's return to base.
Say again?
Hey, Biggs. Copy that. 1-1 still quiet over there.
Right.
Biggs.
Right. Yes.
1-1, you copy this now.
You still got eyes on that truck, Smalls.
Down this road, yeah. Charlie's reported.
Yeah, straight up
there's a white truck.
Right side of the road.
The man driving it was reported to get out, and he walked away back west.
Hey, firm, good shit.
Send it.
Copy that.
I got audible on another truck.
Solid copy.
Is there a follow me?
That's coming from behind Stevenson.
Yeah. Alpha, just keep an eye on me. I'm heading west down the road.
Are we stopping vehicles? 1-1, can you send us an extra guy over here to this checkpoint?
Yeah, this is a checkpoint.
We have two Vicks, but we're gonna use an extra guy.
Oh, shit. Whoa!
Oh, vehicle. Oh. Whoa.
It's gonna blow up.
Alpha status.
Green.
Charlie and QRF pushed up.
Jackson, are you okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'm good.
That's okay. Fine, come with me. Holy shit. Okay?
Alright, the next guy went out. PS. We'll keep you safe. Return from your patrol.
Push his vehicle. Alright, sir. Can you go ahead and
Steven, sir, can you find out that it's
going to be as quick as we can?
Like, stop and
we won't shoot
here.
You, sir, I promise.
Yeah, I'll find out.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Cooperating.
Yeah, 1-2, this is 1-1.
Biggs, are we stopping Vicks? I'm coming from both ends. Is Smalls and Bizarre supposed to be stopping?
Okay.
Oh, shit. Supposed to be
stopping. Careful, Jackson.
Are they supposed to be stopping the Vicks? Alright, are they coming from both directions? Is that our job?
Truck, southwest.
Watch out,
Jackson. Off, get out on that flick.
Yeah, if they're coming from southwest, it's our job to stop them.
Yeah, he can drive around.
1-1 Alpha, you turn from their patrol.
Okie dokie.
Go ahead and approach the vehicle and we'll stop this guy.
Copy, try and deal with it now.
We are looking for anything suspicious in the vehicle.
Be advised, we have a vehicle pushing around the CP. He's allowed to pass.
Did I not transmit?
My question is, how will it pass? There's kind of a car.
Yeah, I'm wondering the same thing.
And there's a body here.
Vic, red truck, southwest. Red fuel truck, southwest, along the road, heading southwest.
This guy was with the other guy.
That eyes on.
Context, and he swerved all the way around.
Alright, that's fine.
Okay.
Thanks, let me know.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's see.
Ben, your leg is... You okay, bud? Were you fucking here when they put the barriers in?
Charlie Bravo, what's your ETA back to base?
Urgent questions.
1-2,
this
is Charlie Bravo.
This is a civilian down the road to the west. Just crossed, heading north.
Whoa! What happened?
Did you have eyes on?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Yeah.
1-1, be advised, our patrol just returned. You're free to send out a patrol whenever you're ready.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
Do we just get in a tower or a bunker somewhere?
We got friendlies coming in from 230 southwest.
Charlie, you're gonna take up. Charlie, you're gonna take up.
How about them, Apple?
Okay.
We're leaving northeast.
Bravo, as soon as
yeah, I spotted them.
As soon as 1-1 pushes out, you're gonna take your spot to the southwest.
Here. What color you wanna go, small? Or you wanna go yellow?
Yeah.
Alpha, you're on QRF.
Apple copies adjusting.
Vehicle. Get on the road.
1-1, let me know when you're ready to push. Because my man will take your blue.
We got another Vic approaching.
Yeah.
Biggs, what is going on here?
Tower right next to us.
Yeah, go ahead and talk to him, see what's up. I got to the left side of the road.
Did you already talk to him?
Alpha, just hold there.
Oh,
I
can move.
Right there.
Hey, go.
Man, if you
okay.
come up here, you can probably
thank
call
you very much.
With me. Like right here. Can you not?
Oh,
can you?
God bless. Red, you're with me.
Biggs,
and guys, change of plan. We are now a 4-man team, and we are holding the barriers. So, Faulkner, just stay up there. Your sector is southwest.
If you need QRF, we have
one. What frequency are we on?
111.1.
Be advised that our
patrol
didn't
take get that?
Don't call me a fool.
No checking, freak. 111.1. You were Charlie.
What did Paige say?
Right, I'm watching southwest.
Yeah.
Last time,
Fields, you can climb down the tower and join us at the barrier. Faulkner, stay up there.
This is Alpha Center.
What?
It's such an awful spot
Alpha
for it.
Change of plan, everyone dismount the tower. We are prepping for a patrol.
Join me at the barrier southwest.
What do you say?
Sorry, you'll be taking
control.
Alright. I'll brief you now.
What's up, babe?
Oh shit!
Going to northeast. Alpha, regroup on me.
Reference
we have way too many guys on the
grid one here.
Hey, we got a civilian heading our way southwest.
Fuck it, I'm going across.
Civilian, blue shirt, southwest.
Blue keep
220.
Reference your map.
Say again.
Reference your map.
I'm on you.
Grid 120 14.
He's coming close.
We have eyes on hill 44. Blue, keep an eyes on that.
Hold on, I'm looking for it.
Stop right there. Stop right there. Put your hands up.
127.
120. 120. And then 147.
Oh,
jeez. Trying to keep watching.
Stop right there.
I'm looking for what again?
Ask him which
way. Okay, sure.
Which way?
What's going on? I can't hear.
11 Alpha is outbound.
11
Bizarre. Alpha's form a staggered column on this road.
Alright, Hawk, I want you to hold here. You can take over while I go back.
1-1, do you copy?
Holding
yes.
South west side checkpoint.
I can barely hear you, but yeah, I'm listening.
Yeah, you're breaking up.
Bizarre, I'll take
A firm, I can hear you better.
Right.
Blue form on the left side of the road.
Send it, bro.
Pulling up some facing.
A firm, RP1.
Calf, we're stepping off west.
Solid copy.
Just maintain the current spacing.
Yeah, I don't have one. Normally, that's not.
Alpha's breaking north onto a dirt road.
Turning right here. If you need a break, let me know.
I'm carrying 31 mags, boys. You guys want to feel like unloading? Unload!
Breaking directly west from which? Blue left. Good shot.
Alpha,
just find some cover, taking a break. Cancel that, we're just gonna continue walking while we move.
Oh, sorry.
The heck go.
Right. Be ready to rush for cover if you take contact.
Stay frosty, boys.
Get some nice clean dungarees.
These riskies, man, they're a little sketchy sometimes.
The hill directly to our west is our RP.
Say again, Big. Apron carrying him.
Let me know when your stamina is recovered.
Feels good.
Faulkner?
I'm good.
SAR's alright.
Dude, I know, for real. Need to get me a tank. Alright, picking up. Dude.
Contact one. Oh. On one.
He's down.
Alpha, hold, find better cover if you don't have any.
Shots to the southwest. We got more contacts southwest, west, west, west.
Contact down, contact down. Scratch that, one more contact southwest.
Moving up. Crossing fire.
Scout on the hill direct west.
Direct front. You did Faulkner. Good shit, Faulkner.
Faulkner's hit.
Pierce is hit. Maintain fire southwest.
They're coming up over that hill, a lot of them.
A-firm just about to do that. Alright, let's go around right, small.
I just realized if a grenade goes off all by them guys, they are fucked.
Yeah, I stab this rock, I'll get them straight up. Yeah, you're good.
More west.
Hold, Raid's gonna move around north. It's good.
Down.
Copy that. Try and cover him.
Contacts are steadily coming from 240.
Corbin is KIA. The Corman's K.
Out of ammo, reloading. Southwest 240. Fields, are you good?
I should be. Just bandaging real quick.
Pierce, are you good? Your mic's fucked. Your mic keeps, like, cutting out. I don't know if it's only me or what. Hey, bring him back to this rock if you want. If he's still up. Okay. It's still messed up. I can't hear you. Fields, can you hear him?
Hear who?
Can you hear Pierce trying to talk?
I don't hear him at the moment.
It's from the town. Where?
There's a civilian sniper to the south, or, well, a sniper to the southeast wearing civilian clothes.
Is he on the building?
Nah, he's to the right more. He's over in the open over there. I think they're engaging him right now. You wanna pull back?
Yeah.
I gotta bandage my fucking chest it open again.
Okay. I think Pierce is trying to talk to us, but I can't hear him on the fucking radio. Keeps cutting out.
Lip copies, we're coming back.
Shit. Russians behind us.
They're behind us?
Somebody back there. See him in the trees right there? Southeast? Right? Those are enemies, right?
Yeah, I got eyes on. I got eyes on.
One wounds his alpha.
He's fucking dead.
There's two of them. There's another one.
One where at? He's fucking dead now, too.
Get shit.
What the fuck?
Reloading.
Strong right, Bizarro. That means you go left.
Oh, sorry. Used to being on the right.
Yeah. Field just scan west every now and then.
Copy that.
1-1?
Yeah.
Fire from the southwest, it's that sniper. Find hard cover. That sniper is southwest, he's at the blue walled compound.
Oh, Fields is yellow on ammo. I could use a Corman, and I'm good on equipment.
To that warehouse and start clearing it out.
I'm giving you 3 magazines.
Yeah. Okay, we'll move. Alright, we're gonna push to a warehouse bearing 119. Let me know when you guys are ready to move.
Hey Jackson?
Yep.
You busy? Alright, come over here.
Yep.
Faulkner's yelling ammo.
This guy right here. Fuels.
He's in the warehouse.
Hey, I'm sorry, I got killed.
Well, it didn't get me killed.
Hey,
yeah,
Big.
Shit happened. Oh, I was getting out my smoke.
No, I'm good to go.
Big, check out the sniper. He was in the warehouse. Oh, like, hey, Pierce.
I already figured.
He downed you.
Pierce.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes,
well, Big, no, we took out that sniper.
That happens.
Alright, let's start moving southeast. One will cover for us, so we don't need a bomb. Holy fuck.
I need ammo. Yellow.
Copy that.
Hey, I don't know what it is, but when you speak up on the radio, it's all like muffled, like I can't even hear you.
Radio check 1, 2, 3.
Squad 160.
I can hear everybody else, it's just you.
Okay, I'll look into that, because it appears that you're the only one that can't hear me. Do you have eyes on that?
Nah, I'm trying to get eyes.
Yeah, if you see it, take it down.
Where'd that whole squad go? Where'd that squad just go? There, PR.
Is it off the cinder?
Oh, they're all fucking torn apart.
Good oh, really?
Shit. Yeah, they're all fucking dead in the road.
Oh my god.
A couple might have escaped. That was
Alpha copies. Alpha, prepare to move south.
Move Faulkner.
Alpha's moving up south. Smalls, we're gonna cover.
Alpha copies. Careful, Oscar Mike.
Fucking Leo. Love leading the fucking sandbags.
will be team bounding. You will cover first while Red moves south, copy?
Copy that.
Bound intervals are 50 meters past each other, south, copy?
Copy that.
This is Charlie.
Yeah, that's Oscar Mike.
Not sure where from.
Oh, what was that?
Remember to use folks.
User left your channel.
Approaching with a weapon from the southeast.
Where does Oscar Mike?
He's got a weapon shooting with Smalls. By Alpha? He's between us and 1-2. Smalls has no eyes.
Blue Oscar Mike.
Disregard for a big
smoke. I'll just cover me.
Holy shit.
Alright. Get back, boss. It's
back,
clear.
Boss.
It's clear. Clear. Oh.
1-1 Alpha, put a DTR rolling down on us. Find cover.
There's a wall to our left.
They're leaving us.
Stay down. Stay down. 1-1 Alpha, copy. Contact at the warehouse. At the warehouse, engage.
Yeah, I see him.
What the fuck? I can't. He's down.
Shit. Yeah, I'm gonna drop a free.
Still driving around. Push
it. Oh, it's heading.
Oh,
yeah,
fuck.
It's running. Oh my god. Fucking stay down. Don't fucking move. To get your asses handed out to you.
Got some smokes, we're gonna keep moving.
I can hit it if you want. I can see it.
Oh. Hit it then.
I mean,
hit it. Blow its ass.
Hold fire.
Hold on, coming around your six. Don't fucking shoot that thing.
Alpha, we're moving.
It's coming towards us.
That was a hit, that was a hit. Good effect. Nice fucking shot, man.
That only took us like 5 AT4s.
I don't know who that was, but whoever the hell did it, you did a hell of a good job.
Towards the sound of chaos.
Marines, Ura.
Bizarre, let's move, let's move.
Roger that. Damn! I'm gonna lose some of these donuts. God damn! That run just fucked me over.
That's a negative. Alpha's green.
Yo, how are you guys running on mats?
Sure.
Got plenty to go around.
I should be on.
I'm yellow.
Can you bounding for a vehicle? Recall the rates moving. Stay up, Bizarre.
Will do.
Who's Oscar Mike?
Car.
We're moving to the wall when we reach it. Move. Bizarre, stand the left side of the door. Bizarre, cover the door. Cover the door.
Yep. I don't see anyone inside.
Blue, breach into your Bizarre, kill them.
Alright. Whoops.
Oops.
Room clear.
All clear, boys.
Zoning clear.
Good shit. Set up security facing southwest. 1-1 to Delta.
Fucking Russian scum.
Alpha secured our objective.
Hey, we got trees up here if you guys want to crawl in the foliage up there and use that as cover. Set up gorilla. In case they want to try to come fuck with us.
Roger, which objective?
This could be.
Copy that. Alpha is Oscar Mike back to checkpoint. Alpha is set up target follow rating back to checkpoint.
Copy that.
You take right side, go left.
Something lovely about seeing a bunch of bodies, parts all over the ground.
Yeah, calming, isn't it?
Very, it really is. Oh, I hear more shots. Maybe our action isn't over yet.
Yeah. Keep scanning your sectors.
Team sounds like in between us and the compound or checkpoint. So.
Yeah, I think it's in the tree line up ahead.
Guess who's gonna be fighting them off, boys?
Gonna kill them. Helicopter audible. East.
Copy.
I gotta slow down. I don't want to keep on his ass.
Is that hind? Is it?
Evening, Governor.
Hey.
The pigs, yeah.
Yeah, Stevenson, what the fuck, dude? Are you like, you got some wax in your ear, dude?
Zero, watch west, northwest.
Yeah, sorry. Thing was lagging out.
We're waiting on our other two. We're trying to confuse them where they are.
What, you said they died?
No, they're on the road somewhere.
Afternoon, boys.
You see,
I was just putting spacing.
Yeah, we're on the road. Roger.
Crossing two lines.
Copy.
Civilian, yeah, just come down the road with us, to us.
Yep.
Boys feeling like killers?
Lamb? Let Big Snow. We took fire from the south.
Speed it up.
Roger. Is Biggs on our squad net?
Negative. I'm on their squad net if you want me to hop on.
Yeah, go ahead and do that.
1-1, this is 1-2 Alpha, frequency 111. Oh, this might be him. Yeah, this is him. I got shot at by a PK. PKP? No, it's a PKM.
Got one dead enemy on the road.
We'll be on this net until we get back to the checkpoint. Oh, my God. Fuck me.
Alright. Yeah, we didn't get a run, did we?
I don't want to talk about it.
Okay, a bunch of dead people. Keep risky a second.
Look, I got fucked by that BTR. It popped up out of fucking nowhere and just raped me. Oh, well, we had... Yeah, I was getting in the process.
Where at, exactly in the story?
Yeah, I didn't have enough radios. Like, I would have had to drive through to my fire team and my squad mate, and I was in the process of delegating it.
Hey, who grabbed this guy's map? Who grabbed this enemy soldier's map?
You're that small northeast
shut
side.
Shut up, patriotic dog!
Alright, let me let Paige know we're here.
Okay.
Alright, go ahead.
Someone yeah. Grab the enemy.
Fucking A.
Who grabbed the enemy combatant's map?
Paige?
Let's just get flooded up like you wrote.
I'm pretty sure the Lacey was
Alpha, we're sitting up on the left
and
side
took
of the road watching the north.
He's gonna give it to you, but you're preoccupied.
Did you take a map?
Yes. I don't know.
Faulkner's field in the tower.
Alright, we've been relieved. Is there anyone taking notes? Head to the south, southwest side.
I'm not.
Say again? Hey.
We got some intel from this enemy combatant. He gave us the location of some enemy combatants inside the town of Nidchori here.
I need freaking ammo.
So wait one, I'll give you some intel here.
My guy's team security since the lease is down.
Yeah, we keep switching color.
With the barrier in the tower.
Yeah, I can't tell well, where do you think you'd be best?
Talk to this fucking guy.
I don't know. It kind of feels
well,
like
yeah, I can see that now. He's yellow.
Are we doing?
Yeah, probably the barriers.
What were you detained for?
I'm just standing on the inside of the escos.
Page.
Well, they didn't just say you
so if fire comes in, yeah.
Oh, hello. You keep cutting in and out, so... Yeah. I can... I don't know, I can read, like, half of what you're saying in the next section.
Fields is, green on anything except, AT4.
Whoa! Of Nidchori. Some of his friends are hiding in here.
SAR is green, but only has 22 mags, if you guys want me to go grab some more, I can.
Okay.
So...
No, you're good. Are we going?
It's
okay. I don't know. Are we waiting for the squad?
We'll push them to the whole squad.
I'm gonna grab some more equipment just to keep me updated.
Faulkner just needs a little bit more belts, yellow and ammo. All good.
What's up,
big?
I'll call it. Biggs, we got some intel from that enemy combatant. There is a compound within the center of Nidchori where some of his friends are hiding. So we're gonna go ahead and I think we're gonna go ahead and abandon this checkpoint and push right down the city together.
So Kalakia? Katalika?
Do you wanna abandon the post or you wanna keep some guys here? Right. What do you think? So
where's your vehicle at?
It's currently shot off and I don't know where they put it. Right, but I don't think we have enough guys to push southbound and clear out.
Well, here's the deal.
A compound like that. And also search the area. He said they were in the middle of the
friendly. Sir, I mean, you just stop. What I can do for you
so I think we just push the whole
I can release you and you can walk to your destination.
Is that friendly?
And then you could call this number.
I just want to know how we're going to do it. I know. Oh,
civilian. Civilian, northeast. Coming close. Close.
Keep an eye on that civvy.
Hey, whoa.
Who in the fuck is shooting
here,
people?
Here. Take this number,
Jimmy, Chris.
Hold on a second.
And call it when you get to a phone, alright, at your destination.
Here's
when
my
you get
papers,
to that
transfers to
your car will be paid
next town over.
Damages will be, sorry, your damages will be paid for.
We got another civ coming down the road, northeast.
I'm gonna release you, and I want you to hit me up also
right
destination.
Those,
right behind you.
506 are on their way soon.
Actually, no, I'm gonna escort you to the exit.
Alright,
and then I'll release you.
Tell them to hurry the fuck up so we can go and push them to town.
Actual, this is Bravo.
Why'd he get shot, guy?
Alright, well, be careful.
Pierce, can I talk to you?
Semper Fidelis.
It's Faulkner.
On the way. I brought you some magazines as well.
Okay, well there's a civ walking down the middle of the road. Somebody just shot him out of nowhere.
Yeah, I saw that. I'll bring it up. That was a bad command.
Okay.
Thanks for telling me. I'm dropping some magazines to get back. Like, how many do you need?
I'm just yellow. Fuck. I had 5 in my pack and I got like.
Okay, there we go. I gave you 3.
Yeah, that should be good. Because I got one that's like halfway. Alright, yeah, that's good.
No, he's been down for like 5 minutes. I can't even find the corpsman.
More's dead.
He has a good pulse and heart rate.
1-1, do you have a corpsman?
Yes, yes. What's up?
We got a down guy over here.
1-1 Apollo, are you on your level?
Alright, Biggs.
I think Apollo 1-1.
So we'll push down together, Biggs. Right to the center. We'll push through that little wooded area here. Together.
Why do we always pick the
And we'll just kind of search. You want to search this build, this compound right here?
What's
up? Push together to Delta.
Alright,
so we'll push all together into this.
U.S. Army Vic, military Vic, coming down the road, northeast. Convoy.
Okay.
Army convoy is coming up to the checkpoint.
Alright, 1-2, listen up. We're gonna push with 1-1 through the wooded area to the southwest. You'll see on the map, Alpha, Bravo, Charlie, Delta, and Echo are marked as blocks. We're going to have Alpha team clear that Alpha block, Bravo team clear the Bravo block, Charlie clear the Charlie block. And then 1-1's going to clear Echo.
I have some sailing with me.
Any questions? That's an affirmative. What's up? Okay, thanks. All right, Jeff, let's get ready to start pushing the armies here to leave us. You know what the funny thing is? The funny thing is they're going to lose it here in a minute, and we're going to have to come back and take it again.
Yeah.
What's up, buddy?
Say again?
That's just how it works.
Roger that.
Bizarre, you're rejoining Charlie.
Alright, Small, we're getting Bizarre back. We're gonna move south, southeast.
User joined your channel.
Where is Charlie?
Report to Small, they're on the wall facing north. Where I'm aiming.
Faulkner, keep watching.
Oh, watch out!
User left your channel.
Faulkner's feet. He's bleeding. Faulkner, check yourself. Somebody's bleeding.
It's not me.
No, you're good. You're good. I just keep watching northeast.
Jesus, fuck.
To the checkpoint. Okay.
Trapped over here.
Channel switched. Channel switched.
To our south.
Radio check. 101.1.
Nima Charlie.
Hell no. Drop that shit. You don't need.
All right, I can hear you, Tim. I didn't know.
What'd you change?
Nothing. I just left the channel and joined back.
You get you. Everyone, reference your map.
Can okay, everybody hear me on local?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you see CP6 for me now?
Yeah, go ahead, get rid of it.
Just push right south.
Okay, we're gonna move down this road, just following this line through here. Sector A1 is our objective area. How copy?
Solid.
We're gonna be going
Like, yeah, let's move out after.
I have to unfortunately go to work now though. So.
Yeah, that's fine. Just disconnect here. 1-1, this is Alpha. Be advised, one member has to drop out because of responsibilities. We are now a 2-man team. Whoa, what the fuck? At 1 second, my game's glitching out.
I haven't heard the move out yet.
Okay, I'm good.
User disconnected from your channel.
Falcon, just get out of the road. I don't want that guy gunning you down.
What the hell?
The fuck's going on?
Okay, my Falcon, we'll be moving southwest on the road and then through the forest and then on into our objective area, which is A1.
Okay.
Good? Yeah.
Alright. Are we getting another guy or no?
I don't believe so, no.
Okay.
Okay, we're heading out.
Alright, guys, let's go. We're heading out. On me, Falcon, moving southwest.
Charlie Alpha will be following behind you.
We're just gonna tag behind Charlie for the time being. They're up ahead of us.
Okay.
Faulkner on me.
Alpha break himself.
Let's maintain a line facing southeast. Keep your gun ready.
Shots. Southeast.
Contact left.
Alpha appears to be taking contact southeast.
Just keep moving.
Alpha copies. Hold here. Proceed. Moving south, directly south now.
Got a compound up here.
East, everyone. Yeah, break east. I don't want to go straight into that.
Oh shit.
Guys, hold up. I'm having some game issues.
Okay.
What the fuck is happening?
User disconnected from your channel.
Vic.
Hold. Yeah, hold.
Is it playing?
Copy that. Okay, cover me, I'm crossing.
Okay.
Hold, copy that. is Alpha. We are currently moving through our objective area.
Good shit, Alpha.
Alright, right here.
Alright, good shit, Charlie. You need to fucking move quick. Get to your sector, bro.
Faulkner.
Yep.
Set.
Set.
We're getting upstairs first, moving.
Okay.
Charlie has eyes on.
Ready?
Yep.
Going. Clear that balcony. Oh no, never mind, it's clear. Never mind.
Okay.
Can we move back downstairs?
Alright.
Hit the single door on our right.
Jackson 1-1 recruit.
On you. Good to go.
Yeah. Reaching. Reaching right. Clear.
Clear.
Alright, clear, all clear.
Set to move. Hug the wall left when we move out.
Okay.
Ready?
Ready.
Yep. Moving.
Just stay with me.
It's gonna be
okay.
East, northeast.
Ready?
Should be
ready.
Doors.
Moving. Going in.
Yeah.
Clear. Clear.
Okay.
Ooh.
Stay. Keep hugging the wall. Keep hugging the wall.
One, two,
on our right.
Yeah.
Stack up that blue door. Blue door.
That's hard.
Moving.
Right now,
hold on, I can't get there. Okay, return right. Clear.
Left clear. On you, on you.
Return right. Clear.
Good shit.
Cover that, anything peculiar?
Copy, pull up. Back from where we came, back from where we came.
Not that I can see from here, but it's not clear.
Good.
Oh, double back, double back.
It's a new building.
Going in, going in.
Okay.
We're pretty quiet here.
Cover the stairs.
Copy.
Okay, on you. Go up.
Going up.
Go door right first.
Right, right. Clear.
Left clear.
Yeah.
Last corner. Peeking it.
Got it.
We're clear. Let's move up. Good shit, dude. On me. Just get inside this building. Faulkner, look out this window, southwest.
Okay.
Chance Heath, if you can find what's shooting. 1-1, this is Alpha. Our area has been cleared.
These buildings right here, west of Echo. That's our area responsibility. Alright, we're gonna head that way and get this cleared out.
This is Alpha, send it.
Alright, let's go.
Copy. Eyes on. Solid copy.
Faulkner, let's move.
I just reference your map quickly.
Okay.
Do you see the boating marked this one, southwest of our current position?
Yeah, right here, yeah.
Yeah, that's our objective right now. Okay. There are enemies in the boating, so be ready. Okay, let's move up. Just keep the loose formation, make sure you've got cover. Let's go around this side. I'm gonna get off the road. We're gonna cross directly west. You ready?
Yeah, go.
Give me 2 seconds just to build up some spacing. I'm moving.
Set.
Okay, proceed down this alley or this road west. Hug the buildings on our right. These are our objectives.
Oh, these are right here?
Around their corner to our right, I believe, in front.
This one?
1-1 is Alpha.
User disconnected from your channel.
Okay. We are at this corner right now. Okay. Yes, we're going to go to this building and then move around, scratch that through here to this building.
All right.
Charlie, this is Alpha. Just hold your squad. Oh, hold, wait.
User joined your channel.
You know that's a road, right?
Is it?
Yeah, it's right in front of us, that little crack. It looks like a wall.
Squad lead just disconnected, so I'm just sorting that out. It appears squad lead is... MIA. Charlie, what's your current status?
Oh, shit.
You okay?
Yeah.
Keep that alley cleared. I'm off net, off fire team net.
Okay.
Copy, I only see one entrance on the northern side. Do you want us just to hold here then?
Yeah, just hold that opening. We've got friendlies on our right side now.
I really don't like this corridor.
Yeah, we're holding, we're waiting for a spot.
The Lacy push across with me, we'll do set up cross. Contact on the street?
No.
Do you have a smoke?
Yeah, I think so.
Smoke off where you shot those guys. The alley directly south.
Okay. Okay. We're good.
You're gonna hold here and cover us. We're moving now.
It's moving inside this building.
What's that?
Billy, so go ahead.
Go.
Cover west.
I'm pushing across.
Be careful for friendlies. Move upstairs.
Yep, go. Fine corner.
Friendlies. Upstairs.
Back door open, back door clear. Copy. Going up behind you. Keep down here.
Go ahead. Yeah, just watch that alley from here. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Yeah, as soon as the smoke clears, you should have good eyes.
We're clearing the building
right here. Cover, just hold that. I'm just going to make sure they know we're here.
Building's clear.
Bravo set up on a breaching position in the south here.
They're clearing the building out.
Yeah.
Bravo, we're gonna set up in position on the south side of this building over here by me.
Charlie, this is Alpha.
Hurry up. Let me know when I can cross the Lacy.
Blue
Alpha,
team.
Get ready to breach, Bravo.
What's your current position?
Charlie, go ahead and push your guys.
Copy that. Alpha is currently holding in the building directly east of building marked this one. I'm gonna try something more important to watch. Just hold here.
Okay.
Solid copy. 1-2, breach the compound.
Breach. Faulkner, fall back on me. Just move downstairs.
Page. Hey,
Biggs is MIA. I'm in command of 1-1 right now.
Okay, can you set up your security here on the south side of this compound for us? We're breaching it right now. We've been taking some fire from all sides, basically.
Walking around me.
1-2, be advised.
Charlie, we're currently providing security for 1-2. They're breaching the compound to the northwest of the building marked this one.
Page, the only entrance. I know, you need to set your guys up on the.
Okay, Faulkner, let's just sit up.
To guard, you know, obviously all sides of the compound.
I know, these are pretty shitty eyes. Anything better here?
If I break the glass.
Go for it.
Copy.
You can fire if you like. Yeah.
Go ahead, Bravo.
Contact bearing,
be advised, one of the,
140 on the double story contact bearing, unless it's, friendlies.
Copy,
Alpha's all green, we're currently holding in the second floor of the building marked this one, providing security for 1-2.
Copy. Hawk, congratulations, you're promoted to EOD, go check that mine out. Nobody else go inside.
Faulkner, come over here. We're adjusting.
Copy that. Disregard. Let's get security on southeast to south, southeast to southwest. We'll get blue team southeast, or red team southeast, blue team southwest.
You want me watching?
That's an A-firm.
1-1, you can go ahead and pull your guys inside of the compound. We're going to set up security with them.
You set up watching, I'm just trying to find out where everybody is.
Okay.
Actuals is Bravo, be advised that mine is clear.
In here, Biggs, in here.
Jackson, join Alpha team.
Alright.
Yeah, copy.
Report to him on his radio.
Actuals is Bravo, get a team.
Frequency.
50 meters of Bravo.
Any eyes? That frequency is 111.1.
That's towards the east, northeast.
1-1, be advised, BMP.
Okay, Alpha.
Copy, you got 80.
Is that one northeast or south?
We're moving out southeast.
Where do we go?
Falling back towards the south.
Yeah. Biggs removed. Over here, Biggs.
Oh.
Here.
Right.
In the sky. Over there. That's
we need to regroup with. We need to regroup 1-2. There to the northwest of this road. We've got the compound.
Copy that. Okay, heading back.
1-2. This is 1-1. Which sector do you want us to get in the compound over?
I'll have my guys watch the northern edge of the compound, and you can cover this out.
I'm looking for mines.
We'll be calling
the next thing you know, there's going to be a big boom.
From your position, Charlie team, it's southwest.
1-2, we're going to hold the northern side of the compound.
Okay, change of plans. We're going to the northern side.
Up on me.
It's coming from the southeast side.
One, two,
Faulkner over here. Faulkner, do not move in, fall back west.
Shit.
Faulkner, fall back west.
Let's go get a big.
We have contact south.
You hear popping?
Yeah, go.
Okay.
Jackson, Jackson, we're moving back to our original one. Fire, keep up the fire, keep up the fire. Jackson,
one contact down, contact's right.
This sucks.
Faulkner, we're in the second story, do not fire on us. Faulkner, move to us.
I killed the two guys in the pipe.
Yeah, no, in the house, like, to the northwest of me.
Yeah, no.
I popped one guy right in the head, and then...
Oh, I'm gonna go, but I mean, I'm just... I shot the guy. Well, he's dead.
I would've threw him in this hut, although we were told not to, so...
I could heal him.
Really?
Yeah,
guys, move inside the boarding.
Fucking deal.
Off and move inside the boarding.
Oh, that's gonna be Charlie.
God damn it. No, that was
Faulkner, you okay? Yeah, Jackson, can you just
I got it.
Okay.
Oh fuck.
Jackson, maintain security south, please. Bottom floor out the window.
Got it.
Everything is orange.
Reporting when you're ready to move.
Oh, what the fuck?
Get down.
Jackson, get down, it's a 50. He's ditched, just shooting through the walls right now. Okay, Faulkner, heal up, you have to move. Okay, let's move. Jackson on us.
Yep.
Okay, it's Hustle. Stay with me.
Left.
Jackson, Faulkner, hit the buildings on my left, blue door.
When you're at it.
Go.
Alpha's up. Hey, couple. Yeah, we're all green, but we couldn't make it to the compound, our objective compound.
Ready?
Yep.
Alright.
Clear? I believe so.
Yeah.
Shots to the south.
I'll just help on this one. Alright, let's go.
Is he down?
Yeah,
he's down.
Okay.
You wanna try to get him? He's right on the other side of the window.
Hey, Fern, what's up? Is Pierce down?
Yeah, he's outside the window.
Okay, we need to go to 1-1's position. Oh, shit.
You good?
Yeah, hold on, just fetching.
Okay. Fuck. I don't even know what the fuck
I'm Okay, follow me.
Page is dead. So,
oh, Pierce is back.
Pierce, you good? one route back. Are you at the same place we were?
Yeah, I'm inside. I'm coming to you.
Hold, I got killed. I'm on my way back.
I need to get patched up.
Help us moving.
Falcon move. Index.
Yeah, I got shot right outside that door.
I seen that. I need to get, like, patched up real good.
Yeah. I'll just get you a heal. Let's come over this way. Good shit, Jackson.
Whoa,
you're pretty badass for a medic.
Honestly, I thought I did.
What?
I don't got dollar bills, but I have magazines.
So why do you have your night vision on your head?
I can give you my love and compassion.
Save lives, I'll take
them. It's no way.
I can see him so much better now.
Right on the ground.
Jackson, can you patch up Falcon?
Can you patch me?
Okay, anybody
that is
a Corman.
I hear
my heartbeat increasing. Should I be worried about that?
Yes.
Falcon has moved back to Jackson right behind you.
Is that the morphine talking?
That's the morphine.
That's the morphine. Alright, get over here.
Nugget, get the fuck off my table.
Get that ass over here, Bizarre.
Alright, here you go, that's all.
Where am I going?
Want a little morphine, I guess?
Yes.
They're indexing if you want to.
Jeez, Doc, how much morphine did you give him? He's so delirious.
Otherwise, I mean, I could.
Where am
if
I?
You don't want to be here.
Bizarre,
I could do it. I could do what I did for you.
That gum is Bizarre.
You got
ears on your head, son?
Let's go. My heartbeat's really
loud. Okay, I'll put you on your right arm.
Okay. Hi, Dad.
Sit right here. This is your time in the corner.
Okay.
Alright. Oh,
I can take off you. Take off your tunicate.
Nice.
It'll all be over soon.
Okay.
Take out your tunicate.
Yeah.
Look at him.
He's
just
poor.
Poor dude. King bitch. Who is this up here on this table?
That's Paige.
Yeah, discipline and who's dead?
Of course.
I tried to give him a shot, Smalls, but he cried like a bitch.
King bitch.
Alright.
User left your channel.
Did everybody have fun?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Alright, good job tonight, guys. It obviously got a little hectic
tonight,
so you guys handled it pretty well. I like the patrol I sent out. The QRF was quick on both accounts.
Very good.
Alright. As far as the checkpoints went, it was kind of a mixed review for me. You guys handled dealing with the civilians pretty well, I thought. As far as, like, you know, being polite, telling them to get out of the vehicle, searching them, detaining the ones that need to be detained. What I did not like was the blatant shooting of vehicles when they didn't need to happen, shooting civilians, shooting out tires when it didn't need to happen. It happened quite a bit. That's not acceptable, and you're going to get messed up for it in operation. So you need to know when to and when not to shoot somebody or their vehicles. For example, there was like a cargo truck or something like that that was kind of circling around our checkpoint, and all of a sudden, a couple guys started lighting it the fuck up. It was just kind of driving around. That's not really acceptable. And then when it started driving away, you lit it up even more and popped out its tires. That's not cool. So let's work on that from now on, alright?
Yeah, pretty much.
Mm-hmm. Let's drop it down to my alpha team.
I'll pass it off to Lamb because he took it for most of it.
Nope.
He can be fake. We're all fake when we debrief, just say it.
My team did well when they were listening to me.
Oh, shit.
Not saying
enough about the former leader. Yeah. I saw no problems on our end that really stuck out to me.
All right.
No comment.
My Bravo team.
Hold on, I'm over here trying to get my guy.
Oh.
Here, I'll help you. How fucked up is he?
Hey, 1-2, let's get it together, huh?
Okay.
I can't.
Okay.
Can we get a Zeus heal?
At least
please?
I
can't. Paige, you got a Zeus heal with Achilles.
I got what?
I don't have Achilles.
Yeah, I didn't know that your server.
Nugget, I will rip your throat out.
It's a
small throw.
Not on officer.
Oh god.
Anyway, before not trying to waste any more time.
Shut up.
Maybe just a suggestion. Instead of breaching with two teams, we possibly put those two teams on security and have one team breach. Way there's less clutter inside the compound.
Yeah, we can do that. Yep, we can do that. You know, mission dependent. Like, for example, this where we were taking fire to the south. We weren't really able to clear that building easily. That's a good example of how we could use one team. Or if there's not that many entrances to it, we can definitely use one and then set up two for security. So, yeah, we can definitely use that in the future.
Other than that, that's about it for me.
Okay, I'll land real quick. Go ahead.
Yeah, this building that I'm looking at, it had a door on the road, but there were enemies inside of it when we breached the compound. Was that supposed to be cleared before we breached, or was that part of the breach? Because
there's a door to the road that's blocked by boxes.
Oh, it's blocked.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you didn't notice, I don't know if you, I put it there, I didn't know if you guys could get through it, and the intent was that you should not be able to get through it, and you didn't use it, so that's good.
Something like that building... Something like that building would be used as another entry point, kind of like an opening in a wall. You wouldn't really breach it until you breach the rest of the compound.
Gotcha.
Charlie to you.
Trader.
Hello. Well.
Oh, God.
Let's have a John Snow stage board.
It's kind of hard for me because I wasn't very effective today due to some issues. But thank you to Cooper and Philden. He's pretty natural at mount, so I think we flowed pretty well. That's it in my part.
Okay, cool. Before I drop it off to 1-1, sorry. Did you guys like how like unorthodox this was as opposed to like most things to do? Whereas we're sending out patrols and kind of a rotation like that. Do you guys like that?
Yeah.
Something you kind of want to see in the future?
Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's definitely better than doing the same thing for 2 hours.
Okay, good. All right, 1-2, Biggs.
Yeah, 1-2, Biggs.
God damn it, okay. I'll fucking fight you, small.
I'm ready.
Come here, I'll be more.
Guys, marine
you. All right, we're the same platoon, so, you know, it's whatever, I don't mind. But anyway, yeah, I had a lot of fun. I mean, the
you're
whole
on,
rotation.
You're quiet, Biggs.
And then using it as a leopard. How do I increase my
control
volume?
Tab.
Control tab.
Increase your libido.
Control.
You want me to
there we
I'm
go.
Even running
him now.
Little blue pill.
You sound the same to me.
Yeah.
They're running good.
That's the time of month.
You're good to go. Go ahead and talk.
Okay. All right. So, I did like the rotation, the patrols. We hit approximately 25 to 50 contacts on our patrol, so Kyle came and helped us out. That was pretty fun. The town was very hectic, but I think we got through it. I don't know how many casualties we had, but casualty count was quite high, but we got through it anyway. We just need to try and... I think mount is definitely something we always need to be working on. Like, mount, like, my squad, you know, my guys, and I'm sure it's the same for 1-1, correction, 1-2. You know, we're really good in open terrain, we're really good in woodland terrain, but when it comes to mount, it's just fucking hard as nails, man. Really is. So just keep practicing at it. The biggest thing is to get a cohesive atmosphere with your fire team. That's the biggest thing you need to do, is to get a cohesive atmosphere to the point where you know each other from fucking, you know, back to front. You guys know what you're gonna do, you guys know what you're gonna say, where you're moving. And that way you can just work together efficiently and smoothly. The moment each team gets that down, we will bet the whole platoon as a result of it, because each team will be able to do their job effectively. I do feel that this town is really fucking huge for the size of the element that we have, but I don't know. Maybe I'm just being a
winner. User disconnected
it
from
was,
your channel.
There's kind of a reason for it. The reason I picked this town is, as I said before, the whole thing wasn't intended to be hostile. So we obviously weren't expected to clear the whole town, just certain segments of it, like we just did. So, I mean, there's kind of a rhyme for a reason as why this town was so big for our force.
Okay. Well, I'm not blaming the training. I mean, guys, the training was good. But yeah, definitely we need to just work on all that stuff. And also, what I would like to see is if we could maybe bring in some support assets like Gator and Titan, or even Aviation, to come and help us with this kind of stuff, because they can really fucking help us, especially when it comes to aerial reconnaissance for Aviation. I think that'll help us out a lot, because we have all that in an operation. We never really have that in a training. So we should train how we fight, get them in, and see how they roll.
I agree.
But yeah, apart from that, I think 1-1 did good. I've got a few things I need to say to them on a private level. But I hope everyone in 1-2 enjoyed the interaction with 1-1. And, you know, we're happy to work with you. And, hope we can do this again soon.
Cool. Next.
Stevenson.
Yes.
Hi. Any comments?
Comments? No, I thought we did pretty good. The mix-ups came from me because I got kind of turned around. But other than that, I think we worked pretty well together. I felt communication was good.
Yeah. PS?
Yeah, a good training, I think. I like the cohesion between 1-1 and 1-2.
Yeah, I'm with you.
So I am. Good training. I like the cohesion between 1-1 and 1-2. That's everything I'd like to say. That hasn't been said.
Alright. Anyone else from 1-1?
I like the army.
I like that they almost lost the checkpoint.
Alright, that's it from 1-1. Again, thanks for having us.
Alright, before I pass off to Zeus, Mitchell, you got anything for us?
I have a few things, but I want Zeus to talk first.
Okay, go ahead, Zeus.
Looks good on my end.
Whisper.
One yelling. Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I mean, nothing other than a couple of hardpoint issues there at the end that got resolved when you guys started getting contact from the direction that you weren't expecting, suddenly made those hardpoints a little bit more viable for a cordon. But other than that, I mean, hopefully you guys had fun.
Good time.
Yeah.
Okay, ready to go, Mitchell.
Alright, so pretty much everything was already covered by your Squalerative leader, Arsus. I'll just go over a few things that, even if it was said, I'll just reapply it. And one of the things, firing.
Yeah.
That's
firing on civilians for a new reason. Shooting cars to excess. Like I said at the beginning, at the checkpoint, if a car stops or doesn't stop, you disable the VIC. Disabling a VIC means you shoot a tire, it's enough. Normally, it cannot drive properly, it will stop. No need to shoot all four tires, the engine, and all the windows. That's just excess. One tire is enough, and it should not take more than 5 rounds. Running that, shooting civilians for no reason. Sometimes there is a reason. Yeah, that's good. But I'm pretty sure I saw at least one or two times people firing at civilians for absolutely no reason. No treat. No action that could treat the Marines. Make sure that you don't do that. That's a no-go, an absolute no-go. Or in that, in the town itself, I know that the battle got hectic, in there a lot of casualty and everything. If you're fighting a town, in the town that you cannot cover with all your elements, the best is to keep line formation and try to swap part of the town one by one. Will not be easy, but if you stay all together on the line, you clear buildings by buildings, you should be able to make sure that you have no contact behind you. But in that, if for whatever reason you start getting all around town and you don't have any straight line, strong line push in, and your teams are all going everywhere, you can just swap back and form up in a compound, like a command center or whatever, a stronghold position, so that if your marines need backup, they can just fall back there, and they will get the team there waiting for them and supporting them, medical corp in there, and everything like that. It goes the same for team members and fighting members that are going out. And if you end up being alone, you have to contact your squad leader. If your squad leader is not responding, you have other teams. If you don't, well, you fall back to the closest friendly element. If you have a stronghold position, you fall to that position. Other than that, you never fight alone. Fighting alone is you're dead. You're deaf. Well, you understand me? Fighting alone is never a good thing. Fighting with two or three marines is a good thing. That's pretty much what I saw.
Okay, thank you. Thank you to my fill-ins. Thank you to our role players if they're still here. And thank you to 1-1 for showing up and giving us some extra supports. Other than that, we're all good, gents. Thank you for coming.
Gonna open it up to everybody.
Get out.
Alright, Charlie, we're gonna have our real training now. Just kidding, you guys are good. Paige.
1-1, you stay behind.
Nothing? I'm down. I wanna do another training.
Yo, let's all play Hearts of Iron.
Let's do it. I call America.
16. I car China. All-